It's really surreal. I don't think it's totally sunk in yet. I still feel very much like a tourist coming in. I think maybe it won't be real until I get into my first session day, but it's really exciting to be able to just kind of walk onto the floor of the house and have a seat with my name on it. It's wild. I think my favorite thing that I have the ability to do is to have conversations with people and to be able to take that immediately and turn it into action. One of the biggest overarching issues that I really want to work on is campaign finance reform and gerrymandering reform, because it impacts our ability to do everything else. People in Allegheny County, people in District 20 are really struggling right now, and we need to get them real, reasonable recovery from COVID, and I want to focus on that.